so peaceful.
I know. Sometimes, when it's quiet in the evening like this, I imagine myself as a country pastor. With my wretched wife, my library, my degrees. Boys and girls who live nearby give me their hands when I go walking.
You can't be serious. Really, Ernst, you're such a sentimentalist. The pious, serene faces you see on the clergy, it's all an act to hide their envy. Trust me. There are only three ways a man can go. He can let the status quo defeat him, like Moritz. He can rock the boat, like Melchior, and be expelled. Or he can bide his time and let the system work for him, like me. Think of the future as a pail of whole milk. One man sweats and stirs, turning it into butter, like Otto, for example. Another man frets and spills his milk and cries all night, like Georg. But me, well, I'm like a pussycat. I just skim off the cream.
Just skim off the cream?
Right.
What about the... You're laughing. What? Punching.
Come cream away the bliss. Travel the world within my lips. Fondle the pearl of your distant dreams. Haven't you heard the word of your body? Seem unbelievably beautiful.
And in the meantime?
Why not?
On my way here this afternoon, I thought perhaps we'd only talk.
So are you sorry?
Oh, no, no. I love you, Hanshin, as I have never loved anyone.
And so you should.
Oh, no.